A man needed a fortune to build this wooden house among the trees. If you are one of the people who prefer calm and enjoy the beauty and charm of nature, here is this wooden house built between trees away from the crowds of cities and people. But you need a lot of money to be able to spend one night in it. Follow the article to find out the details. A man needed a fortune to build this wooden house among the trees. Guy Mallinson is an architect from London, who built a small house among the trees using wood from oak trees, and at a height of about 9 meters from the ground. You can climb to it through a narrow wooden bridge, and this house is located in the county of Dorset, southwest of England, far from the crowds of the cities. It took more than 5 months to build the house, and Guy and 20 experienced people worked to equip it, and the cost of its creation amounted to about $190,000. And it is now available for reservations by people, and at the end of the article a group of pictures will be shown to him. The house consists of one bedroom, kitchen and balcony, but it is equipped with many high-end features such as a hot tub, fireplace, hammock, table and other beautiful features. And this house is aimed at couples who want to spend some time away from people.